It is interesting to note that different organisms have different preferences towards certain codons that code for the same amino acid.